Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's cracking? What's bracking? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so y'all know what I'm doing, man. This is Saving Amy Brantley Gilbert, all right? Shout out to anybody that put this in my comment section and wanted to see me react to this. Today is the day. And also, shout out to Miss Melissa Anderson. Thank you so much for being a Crazy Pack member. I appreciate your support. If you as well want to become a Crazy Pack member, all you have to do is follow the link that's in the description. It's the very first one at the top. No pressure, no worries. You don't have to, only if you want to. All right, keep that in mind. If this is your first time on this channel, please hit the subscribe button. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next, and I have it up for you when I get the chance. You just got to be patient with me, all right? And I have it up at some point. It is one of me and over 100,000 of y'all, so keep that in mind, all right? It's not going to matter. Y'all still going to be impatient. But anyways, all right, let's find out what Saving Amy Brantley Gilbert is all about. Oh, okay, so the artist is Brantley Gilbert, and the song is Saving Amy. Okay, I was like, I thought I've heard of Brantley Gilbert before, but I just thought Saving Amy was singing a song about Brantley. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Halfway to Heaven.
Amy's got the letters I wrote, a picture in a frame. She's letting you let go, she's still wearing my ring.
What? Wait. So did y'all cancel the engagement? She had a year to let go? Why does she have a year to let go? Is she dying? Oh my gosh.
And hasn't left a finger since the night that I proposed. When I promised her forever before I took her home. But I never made it home that night.
What?
Part of her died too. I watched her losing her mind. Nothing I can do. Sometimes she goes crazy, screaming out my name. So baby, please come save me. I wish she knew I'd do anything to kiss the tears right off her face. Make up for lost time. Oh God, I know I can't, but you can't let her live this way. It's too late for saving me. There's still hope for saving Amy.
Okay, I'm still kind of confused on what's happening here. I don't know what's happening here, y'all. My apologies. I'm gonna figure it out. Hopefully, at some point.
She's finally living life, and I still watch her sometimes, just to make sure she's alright. She knows I'll always be there, and walking in dreams. She's got a promise to her forever. matter. Make up for lost time. God, I thank you every day for giving her that ounce of faith. You let her right back in me. Most of all, for saving it.
So I could be wrong on this, right? And y'all gonna correct me anyways, and y'all can see it within my face that I've been trying to figure it out this whole time listening to this song, right? But was Amy and him, were they both just lost until God brought them? Or, well, it sounded like Amy was still, this is where I'm getting confused on, right? Because it's just like, he's like, thank you, God, for saving Amy. Thank you, God, for saving Amy for me. But at the beginning of the song, it sounded like he was lost too. So, this is where I'm confused on. Y'all will tell me in the comment section. And by the time that y'all explain it, I'll be like, oh, okay, well, now I see it. But, you know, it's going to be a lot of people that are upset. Like, Billy, how do you not get it, man? Like, relax, all right? You're not the smartest person in the world, all right? So chill. I got to say this in advance because I already know it's going to be somebody to judge me in my comment section. But at least I can be honest with y'all. But yeah, I'm still kind of confused on this song.
Thank you, God, save it.
Because I don't know if Amy was on her way out because he messed up and she was done, and he's thanking God for giving him a second chance to be with Amy after he messed up, or Amy was really gonna be sick and God gave her a second chance to still be here and he can still be with his future wife. Like, it can really go either way. I don't know. I'm not confident in my answer, so I'm not gonna pretend like I know. I'm gonna just be honest with y'all. Billy, you so slow has logged into the chat today. So y'all just help your boy out, all right? If not, I'll be done read the comments and I already know. But if you enjoyed this reaction, get us a thumbs up. I don't know. I feel like anytime I get confused with certain songs, like, I just feel like it's a bad reaction, but it's my genuine reaction, you know? So a part of me wants to like just stop this and then redo it. Then I can, you know, pretend like I knew what it was the whole time. But then another part of me is just like, first of all, I don't got time for that. I don't got time for that. And that's just fake. You know what I'm saying? That's not even real. So I'm gonna just give y'all the real. You know what I'm saying? Y'all help your boy understand this song, because I feel like it can go multiple ways. Am I kind of right, or am I just all the way wrong? But if you enjoyed this reaction, get this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next. Follow me. They're all, my social media links are right there. Thank you to Miss Melissa Anderson. My apologies for being confused on this, but thank you for sending this request. I'm going to just listen to this song again. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm going to listen to it again. I'm not recording this over, though. But I'll see y'all in the next video. It's your boy, Billy. You're so crazy. I'm out this thing.